Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, a vigil and a walk to mark the Montreal massacre anniversary. We take a little stroll into the art world and the U16 Trappers battle up in Timmins. Those stories are more live at 5 on Cogeco News.